I explain Read Better to be better as a one-on-one with a higher reader, whether it be 6th, 7th, or 8th grade, with a 3rd grade student who may be struggling and isn't quite at grade level. And I describe it as magical. They are so engaged.
Yeah. I think we both smile really big because we've both had opportunities to see our students grow in ways that we could imagine, but we didn't know how exactly we would get there. So to have a program that is emulating what teachers would do in the classroom on a different level shows that it can be successful and that the students can lead themselves to success.
Well, at first I started getting like B's and C's. When I tried to read better and be better, my grades and my scores started going up and up and up. Now since I'm done with my last semester, I passed everything using those strategies of read better and be better. And my third grader, he has succeeded in that too. So while you guys are helping each other, you learn and he learns. So for us, we knew it was a win-win.
I like coming to this program because there's so many things are getting better. I read better and my grades. First I started off with C, now I'm going to a B, but now I'm closer to an A. So I'm getting better at reading every single day.
That's all because of Read Better, Be Better.
See, the leadership is what we need when we're growing up, and mentoring is the first step of taking us to that leadership. We need that leadership in school, in our community, and everywhere else. My third grader right here, we would always, we have a great connection, a friendship, and we both read good now. And so I think this program is a really, really good program.
We're just so grateful to the people that brought us Read Better, Be Better, and to the people that are donating to it.
Yes.
Because, wow, it is making a difference in our students' life. And our students are like precious to us. Mm-hmm. So we are so very grateful to those of you who are helping us out.